Today I'll show you how I make my own scrambled egg burger at home. I have my salad here, two eggs, tomato sauce, bun, seeded bun, two slices of bread. The reason why I have seeded bun and two slices of bread is you can use any. If you don't have the bun, you can use two slices of bread. My salad here that I have already prepared. My pan is already on and I put some oil for the scrambled egg. Make sure that it's all over the pan. Mix my eggs very well. And I'll put my eggs in. Immediately I'll keep turning the eggs. This is how I make my scrambled egg. I like them well cooked. Toast my bun and bread. And now I'll make my scrambled egg burger. I'll start by putting the tomatoes and onion. So place them like that. Put scrambled egg on top. Then we'll put just a little bit of tomato sauce. Pat on top, and there you have the scrambled egg burger. I'll do the same with the bread. Put the tomatoes first. And onions. Put the scrambled egg on top. Thank you. there you have the two scrambled egg burger and sandwich, if you may prefer to call them that way. I'll cut the bread into half. There you go. Enjoy. Super delicious.